And we thought you were sick.
Oh, you caught us.
Hi, Princess.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm not made of glass, you know.
I'm so glad you're all right.
You're going to be stuck with me for quite a while, isn't it?
Oh, we brought you something.
Here you go, Sean.
Oh, thanks.
Right from Bobby's garden, fresh cut.
Smell good.
Look how beautiful they are. Let me put them right over here next to these.
Oh, those are beautiful.
Aren't they gorgeous? Funny, though, I didn't find a card in them.
How are you feeling?
Oh, much better now that you two are here. Where'd you disappear to anyway?
I was with my grandmother in Texas.
We were worried about you.
Well, you must be very happy to have her back.
Oh, thrilled. Safe and sound, like she should be.
We have news for you.
Oh. Really?
Go ahead, dear.
Really?
We're going to have a baby.
No kidding.
I knew it. How did you know?
Come on now, honey. I mean, here's that little thing right there. Now, either you're pregnant or you've been eating too many of Mariah's burritos.
Oh, you be nice to her. I think you look wonderful. And you feel this little tummy? Oh, the baby. I am so happy for you.
Come here, princess. Give me a kiss.
And you very dog.
I did it.
Dog.
So congratulations,
excited.
Dad. Thank you.
Oh, now, are you getting enough rest? Have you got enough to eat? Have you seen a doctor yet? You got to take care of yourself.
Please don't start. You're acting like Frisco. He's been treating me like I'm made out of fine china.
That's right.
Will you listen to Frisco? I mean, he's just looking out for you. Isn't that right, Frisco?
I have always looked out for her. She's my number one priority, along with the baby now.
Yeah.
Look, if you guys don't mind, I want to get out of this bed. I'm getting cabin fever. I can take a little walk. Go flirt with the nurses.
What are you, out of your mind?
Oh, honey, I'm only going to flirt, okay?
I was talking about the walking. Can you get up?
Well, Monica said I could get up and walk around anytime I wanted to.
Are you sure?
Now, who is treating who like fine china?
Oh, okay. Well, at least get your robe on.
All
there
right.
is a slip right over here.
Let me help you there, Sean.
Thanks.
Come here, be careful.
Okay,
baby.
Easy with this arm, okay?
Okay, be very careful
That's
when you put it in.
Do you just drop these?
Wait a minute.
Yeah, just drop them on the floor.
Easy.
Thank you.
Easy. Oh, right there. Okay.
Sean, there's a card here.
Okay, here we go.
It may go with the flowers. I don't know. I'll read it to you.
Here we go.
With every confidence, there will be no unforeseen obstacles in your path to recovery from one who's been to death's door and beyond.
That's a weird get-well message.
Is there no signature?
No, it's just a buddy from the address B, that's all.
Well, leave it to the WSB to have a perverse sense of humor.
Yeah, right. Can I get out of here now,
Absolutely.
Please?
Okay, baby, please
Let me get
take
okay.
it easy. Come on,
and
baby.
Get the door.
Lean on me. Be careful.
I'm supposed to walk in my own.
Okay. Well, honey, you just...
And Sean flirted with every nurse he saw.
Well, it sounds as though it's Sean, so he must have made a full recovery.
Which means I can have him released in a few days.
Oh, that's great. Listen, Monica, I wanted to ask you something.
What?
I'm pregnant, and I want...
I know that. And I haven't congratulated you because I haven't seen you, but congratulations
thank you.
And to you, too, sir.
Thank you.
Could you recommend an obstetrician? Yes, I'm fine.
Only the best. A real good one, if you know.
Certainly, that would be Dr. Kyle Morgan.
Oh, oh wonderful. Oh. You'll love him. He's great with first-time mothers.
Mm-hmm. Really?
How is he with first-time fathers?
Ah, are we having a few fatherly jitters?
No, I'm just a little concerned, that's all. I just want to make sure the guy's
yes,
good.
Yes, look, I'm the first woman who's ever had a baby.
Dr. Monica Quartermain.
Duty calls and we have to get back. Call Dr. Morgan.
Thanks, Monica.
You're welcome.
Thanks a lot.
Well, Dr. Morgan's in today. You want me to introduce you? You can set up an appointment.
Oh, good.
Why don't you wait for me in the cafeteria?
What do you mean, wait for you? I mean, I'm going with you here.
No, you're not.
Well, why can't I go? I mean, I want to check this guy out and find out what his qualifications are and see if he's legit. I mean, he may have been sued. He may have had malpractice. You know, he's bringing our kid into the world. It's an important thing.
Would you do me a favor? If you're going to give this guy the third degree, just wait until I meet with him first.
Well, why? Fine. mean, I don't have a problem with that. If you don't, I just thought I would be there with you is all.
This is going to be a very interesting delivery.
Make sure that he takes your blood pressure and you talk about diet and nutrition.
This is
because all of that stuff is important.
Very interesting.
You hear me?
In the delivery room.
Vitamins, too, because there's special vitamins you should be taking.
ICU. Dr. Creevy to ICU.